backstage at JFK Stadium. I am Martha Quinn, Live Aid. I'm here with Paul Schaefer and George Thorogood. George, tell me what brings you to Live Aid.
Trying to help out some people who aren't as fortunate as us, just give somebody a chance who never had a chance. That's what brings us here.
Now, Paul Schaefer, of course, is seen by millions and millions of people each night, but Paul's kind of training, you know. To be
I've always wanted to be on MTV. This is like my big chance. Can I try a few questions, though?
Okay, I'll prompt you. George played to approximately 2 billion people.
You played to about 2 billion people tonight.
Oh, my. And if,
George, no. Let me say you thoroughly destroyed, in a good way only, though. You know, you thoroughly destroyed out there. How did it feel out there?
It was a lot of fun and a real great thrill. It was nice when people all over the world could see Bo Diddley come out there. I thought that was pretty hip, you know, because I'm sure he's a lot more famous than we are. And I know if we brought Bo out right away, we wouldn't get turned off.
Hey, pretty hip move, I think, having Bo. And who else played with you out there?
Well, we had Albert Collins, the master of the Telecaster, and we were really lucky, fortunate to get Jan Zukowski from the Nighthawks to fill in for Billy Blau, our own bass player. And we really appreciate Jan coming down. He flew all the way from Rochester. He's got a gig tonight. And we really couldn't have put it together really without him.
That's pretty much what the spirit of Live Aid is all about. And thank you for stopping by.
Thank you.
Paul, why don't you wrap things up?
Hey, we've been here at Live Aid. George Thorogood, Martha Quinn, Paul Schaefer. Get out of here. Love you all.
What a nutty guy. It's incredible. We're a couple of moments away.